हेलो हेलो माइक टेस्ट। सो यस गाइस, दैट इज हाउ वी शुड यूज अरुण ऑसिलेटर एंड बिल्ड सम क्रेजी ट्रेडिंग स्ट्रेटजीज थैंक्स टू द 3 लेयर्ड बैक टेस्टिंग ऑफ Tradomate.one टू हेल्प अस मेक अ ग्रेट ट्रेडिंग स्ट्रेटजी आउट ऑफ अरुण ऑसिलेटर टेक्निकल इंडिकेटर। Hello financial programmers, I am Ritvik Dashora and I am back with a new video and some new learnings. If you are here to learn how to use Aroon oscillator and build some crazy trading strategies, then yes, you are at the right place. This entire playlist is dedicated to Tradomate.one, which is my platform. Guys, I started up this company with Yashu and Satyam. In the last videos, I have made multiple trading strategies on this platform. Strategies like RSI divergence, pullback trading strategy, momentum strategy, EMA plus Doji plus ADX, MACD, EMA, inside bar strategy, and yes, you're wrong about the Bollinger Bands. In this video, I will be using Aroon oscillator technical indicator and I'll build some great trading strategy using Tradomate.one 3-layered backtesting. If you're new to my YouTube channel, guys, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to making some great trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs and making some great trading strategies like this one. So if you're interested, then click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are coming on this particular YouTube channel, and I bet you that this one free click will increase your skill sets significantly watching my videos. A quick disclaimer before starting to write the code, guys, through this particular video, neither me nor Tradomate.one is suggesting any particular trading or investment strategy. Please do detailed analysis before putting your real money into it. This video is only made for educational purposes, to teach you how to use this particular platform and do some analysis of your own trading strategies. So yes guys, this is the platform, which is Tradomate.one. The link is in the description section. As it says, it's an AI powered intelligence platform which is built to enhance traders' effectiveness. The generative AI features will be launched very soon, so yes, please stay tuned to it. To start building the trading bot, just click on this particular button, which is get started for free. It will redirect you to the sign up page. I'm pretty sure that most of you guys have already signed up, as we have many signups already and people are using the platform extensively. So yes, thank you so much for it. For the new people, I'll quickly skim through the platform. On the left hand side, you can see all the buttons that you can toggle, buttons that you can explore. The first one is dashboard. It has all the trading bots that I have built. I have built multiple trading bots. The second one is builder, the place where we'll be building our trading strategies. You can also click on the create new bot button and then build a trading strategy. The third one is the docs, which actually redirects you to the detailed documentation about Tradomate.one and all the technical indicators and how to place orders through Tradomate.one. And the last one, which is the Discord server. I highly recommend you guys to join the Discord server. We call it Tradomate Army. It is a platform where people are interacting with each other and with Tradomate team to build some great trading strategies. So yes, I highly insist you to be a part of that Discord community, and it is free of cost. So yes, let's click on create new bot button. Currently, we have Python bot creator as the only option. Eventually, we'll have the rule-based logic creator and the Gen AI logic creator on the platform very soon. Click on proceed, and over here you'll see a list of all the different example strategies, not recommendations from Tradomate.one. It's just some strategies that you can use to start building your own trading strategy. So for example, if I select EMA crossover strategy, click on proceed, it will give me a code of EMA crossover strategy. But before that, we'll have to select the stock that we need to use for this trading strategies. We have Indian stocks, US stocks and cryptocurrencies as of now. I click on HDFC Bank as of now, and this is the place where all the magic will happen. On the top, you have the candlesticks chart of HDFC Bank. You can see this is the ticker, which is hdfcbank.ns. The exchange is NSE, currency is INR, and over here you can select the interval of candlesticks. For example, if I select 4 hours, it will refresh it to make 4 hour candlesticks chart of HDFC Bank. At the bottom, you can see the Python code of the EMA crossover strategy. Of course, we'll modify it to build an Aroon oscillator trading strategy. Quickly going through it, I'm pretty sure most of you guys already know about it. We have exposed our own in-house library, which is called Tradomate. So import Tradomate as TM. The first function is for introducing our inputs. The second function is for building the trading strategy. And in the end, we plot all the things that we need to plot on the graph. As simple as that. So yeah, what is Aroon oscillator? Aroon oscillator is a trend following indicator that uses aspects of Aroon indicator, Aroon up, and Aroon down to engage the strength of the current trend and a likelihood that it will continue. So basically, it captures upward or downward trend, and it is ranges between minus 100 and 100. So basically, we will calculate the Aroon oscillator value, and on the basis of it, we will take some buy position and close those positions. My idea is to build a long only strategy, so we won't take any short positions here in this particular strategy. Of course, you can modify it further for your own purpose. So let's do one thing. I will delete the EMA part. I'll write Aroon is equal to tm.ta.aroon oscillator, this one, and then let's open the parenthesis. Source high is data.high, then data.low, and the last one is period, which is say 14, or I think we already have this thing, so I'll just select this part and paste it here. I would like to keep all the inputs dynamic. This is the place where we introduce inputs, right? Let's delete all these things. We will build it again, and I will comment this particular section, which is plotting EMA. I would like to plot Aroon variable here. Title is Aroon, color is equal to red, and overlay is equal to false. I would like to build a separate graph of Aroon. Let's save and run. So yeah, of course, we have not taken any trades here on the left hand side. So of course, we have everything zero on right. But the main idea here is basically to show you how the Aroon oscillator looks like. So it's basically, it goes from minus 100 to 100. You can see on the basis of which we'll take some trading actions. So yes, let's now make the buy condition here. So buy condition is equal to the last value of Aroon, which is aroon.ilog minus 1, is say less than equal to 30, and close condition is equal to say aroon.ilog minus 1, which is the last value of Aroon, is greater than 60. Simple. If buy condition, then we'll take tm.enter long position market. Quantity is equal to this one, which is config.quantity, comma, comment is long, comma. That's it. We are not, I don't want to use the stop loss and take profit as of now. Of course, we'll use it later. I just want to see how the trading strategy behaves without any stop loss or take profit. So if close condition, then I'll close all the positions that I have. As simple as that, close. So basically, on the basis of Aroon's value, we are taking some buy position and closing it based on some other values. If it is greater than 60, we'll close all the positions. If it is less than equal to 30, we'll take a buy position. Simple. Okay, let's click on save and run. Perfect. The net profit is 1.07%. The CAGR is 0.37%. Maximum drawdown is a bit high, which is 0.74%. Win rate is 65.85%. Profit factor is decent, which is 1.8. The number of trades is quite low. Well, I think we can do something to increase it. But yeah, of course, because the initial capital is 50,000 and we are just trading one quantity, the price of HDFC is somewhere around 1700. Of course, we are not consuming the 100% of the capital that we have. That's why we have a smaller number of net profit in CHR. But yeah, because we are in the green region, that's good to start. An important thing, at Tradomate.one, we have three-layered backtesting approach, right? So this is the first layer that we have seen, which is net profit, CAGR, maximum drawdown, etc. For the second and the third layer, we'll click on proceed to next step, and in-depth backtesting, it will redirect us to the next page, which is this one, and we'll see the detailed equity curve over here, which you can of course analyze it based on the different trades that you're making. We have the risk ratio analysis. All the numbers such as Sharpe ratio is pretty low in our case. We are taking very small risk because the beta is a small number as well, and so on. If you click on orders, you'll see all the orders separately. We'll see how different types of, so for example, this one, we have actually made a significant loss. So we need to have a stop loss level here to reduce this particular things as much as possible. If we see pull down a bit, this particular trade has 8% return, and this particular trade, for example, has 20% return, pretty high. We will definitely have a take profit level as well, because of course these types of things don't happen very frequently. If we click on the scenario analysis, which is the third layer of analysis, third layer of backtesting, and click on market trend and test this scenario. Guys, this is the most loved feature of Tradomate.one as of now. So basically what it does is it splits the entire segment into three different parts. The first one is bullish, second is bearish, and third is sideways. So basically, if you want to understand how our trading strategy is working in only bullish time, in only bearish time and only sideways market, then we will get an I would say a very good insight through this particular analysis. Clearly, we are doing pretty good in the bullish time. The sideways market is no profit or no loss type of thing, and the bearish time, which is the red line, is actually going pretty down. If you click on this particular toggle, which is candlesticks chart, we can see all the orders for different trends. The green one is bullish time, the yellow one is sideways market, and the red one is bearish market. To understand it even more, just click on this particular button, which is view all metrics. It will give you detailed numbers of this particular strategy in bullish time, bearish time, and sideways market. And the red row is basically the bearish time. We are not doing good in the bearish time, so we need to do something here. So of course, with this, I have two insights. The first one is we definitely need to have the stop loss and take profit levels, and second is I need to understand or capture the trend even more or even better. So I would use one more trend indicator, say 𝐝𝐨𝐧. Won't give a very strict condition for 𝐝𝐨𝐧, but yes, I think that would help us a lot to build a better trading strategy. Of course, you can do some more experiments to make it even better. So let's start with the stop loss and take profit level. We already have it in the inputs, just need to put it here, which is stop loss level, stop loss percent is equal to, I'll select this part and paste it here, comma, take profit percent is equal to, I'll select this part, paste it here, that's it. Over here, I'll definitely increase the quantity. So say, let's make it 10. Let's see how the strategy is working now. Click on save and run. Perfect. We are doing pretty good now. The net profit is 21.63%. CAGR is better, which is 7.12%. We have restricted the maximum drawdown to only 4.35%, which is pretty good. Win rate is decent. Profit factor is amazing. We are making 2x profit than the losses. The number of trades is also good now. It's 85. Now, as I mentioned, I would use 𝐝𝐨𝐧 as well in the trading strategy. So tm.ta.adx data.high, comma, data.low, comma, data.close. The time period is say 20, right? Here the condition would be, I'll just put it in the parenthesis, and 𝐝𝐨𝐧.iloc-1, which is the last value of 𝐝𝐨𝐧, should be greater than say 10 or 11, for example. Not a very big number. Perfect. I would increase the quantity even more. So for example, 30, or let's make it a bit more, say 32, or let's say 33. I just want to see if I'm consuming the entire initial capital or not. Let's click on save and then let's see what are the results. So yes guys, that is how we should use Aroon Oscillator and build some crazy trading strategies. Thanks to the 3-layered backtesting of Tradomate.one to help us make a great trading strategy out of Aroon Oscillator technical indicator. Guys, if you missed on writing this particular code, please don't worry. The code is in the description section. And if you liked even one thing about this video, please click on the like button and also click on the subscribe button and the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are coming on this particular YouTube channel and it really helps with the algorithm. Lastly, please help me achieve the milestone of 50,000 subscribers as soon as possible. I request you. The next videos will be on some more trading strategies on Tradomate.one and other platforms like TradingView. So yes, please stay tuned to it. The last but not the least, again guys, please check out the Discord server, which is Tradomate Army, and be a very important part of the community. Help each other and build some great trading strategies. Thank you so much guys for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there you'll see this entire playlist of all the trading strategies on Tradomate.one, and over there you'll see the walkthrough video of Tradomate.one. Keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you very, very soon in the next video. Until then, peace.